And that's what two adults who are not married are doing. Even in a heterosexual relationship, they're playing with uranium.
Yeah.
And they're not, they don't have the protection of the covenant.
Yeah, okay. No, that's good.